Hello my dear students, welcome in English class. In English we have already learnt about letter A to F. So let's have a quick revision of these letters. Look here, this is letter A. A, apple. Letter B, B, bus. Next is letter C, C, cat. Next is letter D, D, duck. A, B, C, D. Next is letter E, E, elephant. Next is letter F, F, fish. A, B, C, D, E, F. Now we will know about our next letter, that is letter G.
Look here, this is letter G. Again, letter G. Now, I have one more flashcard, letter G, with some related pictures. G, goat. G, grapes. G, gift. G, girl. Dear students, now we will read about letter G from our reading book, Language Picture Dictionary. Open your book, page number 16. Recognition and word building. Look here, this is letter G. G, girl. Girl is a female child. G, goat. Goat is a pet animal. We also get milk from goat. G, grapes. Grapes is a kind of fruit. G, gift. We get gift on our birthdays and anniversaries from our relative and elders. G, goldfish. Goldfish is also a type of fish. Goldfish is one of the most popular aquarium fish. Now we will read one more time. G, girl. G, goat. G, grapes. G, gift. G, goldfish. Now open your workbook, theme 3, page number 19. Trace letter G and color the pictures. First we will trace, and for tracing letter G we will start from here and make a curve like this for tracing G and make a sleeping line like this. Okay, now we will color all these pictures. I will color only one, rest you will color. Okay, you will color all these pictures neatly, and you can use any color of your choice for coloring the pictures. I am coloring with orange color. Okay, like this. Now trace G. Now we will trace letter G with pencil, and for tracing letter G we will start from here and make a curve, go upward and make a sleeping line like this. Again, curve, go upward and make a sleeping line. Curve बनाएंगे, ऊपर की तरफ जाएंगे और एक sleeping बना देंगे. Again, curve, go upward and make a sleeping line. Dear students, through this we can improve our recognition of letter and pictures, our writing and our vocabulary. Okay, now we will write letter G in our English notebook. G, grapes. We'll write G in upper three lines. Start from the top line and make a curve, go upward and make a sleeping line like this. Again, curve, upward and sleeping line. Make a curve, go upward and make a sleeping line. G, grapes. G, girl. G, gift. Make a G like this. Again, curve, make a standing line and then make a sleeping. Curve, standing, sleeping. Curve, go upward, make a sleeping line. Dear students, while writing letter G in notebook, you will use pencil. Hold your pencil in a proper way like this. Write letter G in your notebook as well as in your workbook. Do practice of letter G in your notebook. Read it from your reading book. Okay, that's all for today. Bye-bye. Thank you.